Hi, my name's Ryan, and we have a Neapolitan Mastiff dog, my girlfriend and I. And we got her at 8 weeks old, and we were having a lot of problems with her being very dominant and being aggressive when people would come over. Just in generally kind of a little bit, showing a little bit of aggression with dogs and having difficulty. We're having difficulty walking her. Generally, she was just trying to be the alpha dog in the house, and we didn't know really what to do. So we called Amy, and we were initially very impressed with her, knowledge of the breed. It seemed like she knew more than what other animal trainers knew about our particular breed. So we hired her, and she worked with us for about over a six-month period. And we were really impressed with her knowledge just generally of the biology of animals, the biology of dogs. It was clear that she was very bright, very patient, a good listener. She was very creative with solutions. She didn't come with a pre-made, off-the-shelf set of solutions that works for every dog. She knows that every situation is unique. She's very bright. And immediately after the first session, we saw improvements in Hetty. She was way better when guests would come over. We almost fixed that completely in the first session. That was really disruptive. Whenever, anytime we had company, Hetty would just raise hell. So it was really great. We saw it at the first session. We continue to see improvement throughout. I think Amy's strengths are, like I said, intelligence. She's very in tune with the biology of the animal. She understands the differences across breeds, that not every breed is the same. And she's a great listener, and she's very patient. So we would definitely hire her again. And if anything new surfaces with Hetty, we'll definitely contact Amy, and I highly recommend her.